More employers are encouraged to hire ex-convicts. This is not only to overcome the shortage of workers in the country, but most importantly, to provide a second chance for them to return to the community. Human Resources Minister M. Kula said that providing career opportunities to ex-convicts would give them hope to continue living as soon as they are released.
Kita haraplah memberi peluang. Ini satu perkara yang kita perlu ambil kira. Kerana kita pun kekurangan pekerja di negara ini. Kita sekarang full employment hanya 3.3% yang tidak mendapat tidak ada kerja. The full employment is below 4%. So we need workers, and I think you must try or give an helping hand to these the most vulnerable and lost. Otherwise, they will go back to their profession again.
He said this at a media conference after the Labour Day Run and Ride 2019, held in conjunction with the World Day of Safety and Health at the Workplace 2019 in Putrajaya this morning. He also noted that several ministries, including the Youth and Sports Ministry, have started offering initiatives to employers who hire former prisoners. Local newspapers yesterday revealed that nearly 90% of about 300 prisoners from the Kajang prison released each week have become homeless in Chowkit, Puduraya and Kajang after failing to return to their respective families. The challenges to start afresh also have resulted in them returning to criminal activities, including drugs.